Michael fucking Cole. I won't be satisfied until Jerry Lawler not only pounds the fuck out of him, but pile drives his ass through a table. I'm sorry, but you know what? That piece of crap has no business, and I repeat, no business getting involved in a WWE Championship match. I don't give a crap if it's freaking Hulk Hogan versus John Cena. He has no business being in that match. I don't care if he constantly has The Miz's dick in his mouth while The Miz is wrestling. He has no business being in a WWE Championship match. And I hope next week on Raw we get to see Jerry the King Lawler one-on-one with Michael Cole. And I want to see Jerry Lawler annihilate Michael Cole. On the other end of things, congratulations to King Sheamus, the new King of the Ring. I guess Triple H is backstage. You know, makes sense to me.
The kitty agrees.
Absolutely.
Michael Cole sucks.